Hello guys, welcome back to another video. We are playing Japan again and well, let's look over here. It seems like we haven't made too much progress, although, I mean, they have this, look at that. I think we can clean this up and hopefully take out China pretty soon. They are still active, surprisingly. But the US, yeah. Don't know what to do about them. They have these two provinces and they have landed over here, so this is, could be a problem. They aren't sending very much, but we have our mainland isn't militarized, so this could be a problem. We have gotten a trade offer. Okay, that's from France, still from last episode. We will research infantry and better tanks. A bunch of front reports, built stuff, lost stuff, captured stuff. Alright, we are kind of destroying their navy though, so... Oh, he's attacking Nagasaki. Oh my god. You serious? He's sending his navy in, at least some parts of his navy. He built a... Like, dude, this dude is a fucking loser, man. Like, are you serious? It's just annoying. I don't really like playing Japan that much because... You know, you're on an island. Can't say I like defending this stuff when someone lands here. Especially when you put all of your troops in, you know, in another area. It doesn't matter though. We'll take this. We'll go here. We'll try to take as much as possible. Don't think they have much stuff. So we should really be fine. Let's just put our troops... well, use our troops. You know, tell them where they need to go, I guess, and... well, this could still last a couple of days, to say the least. I want to take out a lot more nations, but this has just become annoying, you know? Because... Oh? Tank plant. I'm gonna build that. I'm gonna build it. It's a free medium tank, you know? It's become annoying because it's just so much bullshit, you know, from the US, from, you know, China, a lot of stuff, you know, it's just annoying. Well, I mean, we still have a bunch of troops over here. Like, one of these can go here, probably take this out. There we go, Beijing, how you doing? I'm gonna build a tank plant over here. That's gonna build us another tank, which is nice. Here we will build barracks. I mean, this is becoming expensive, but... it should be worth it. Okay, well, do we do something with this? We could do something with this, although will we? Well... we could try. Let's just... do something, because this has become exhausting and not really worth it. Definitely don't like what's happening, but you know, we'll keep going. At least for a bit. Let's build another tank in Shanghai. And actually, yep, we have landed in the Philippines. I mean, you can see we did a bit, although it's not too much, but you know, it's something. They could have bases for planes and all kinds of things here, so... let's take as much of this as we can. As we can. I am a little sick. I am, you can hear it in my voice. Quite clearly as well. At least sometimes, not always, but you know. China is still active though, hopefully they will go AFK soon. Don't know how much it could help, but still. It could definitely help quite a bit. Let's try to make as many units as possible. Well, this could even be it. There's not that much to do. Only to wait and hope, I guess. Well, what I hope for is that this goes well. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I guess, goodbye.